Going on, guys? It's your boy Brother Shield. Today we're gonna come back to the PSP emulator and we are gonna test out, in fact, quite a few games. So I'm gonna start off with Ben 10. I don't think I've tested this game yet, so I am gonna be pushing a lot more tests of different emulators. So let me know in the description of what games you want me to test. I will be focused more on emulation rather than Android gameplay, but if you also want to see some Android gameplay, let me know in the comments below. My videos will be released every Wednesdays and Sundays. So without further ado, let's begin.
Good, you're awake. Something's crash-landed over there in the canyon.
I'm going to go hack into the ranger station cameras. Maybe we can get a closer look.
Don't bother. Leave this to a professional. I'll just accelerate over there and check it out myself. It's hero time. Go, mighty Omnitrix power.
So, Gwen, what do you have from those ranger station cameras?
Ha!
check it out. I think it's a piece of the Onitrix. I knew there was some reason my watch wasn't working.
This robot looks like it must have used your Omnitrix crystal to power itself. Now the only question is, where are the rest?
Someone sent that robot knowing that Ben was weakened. We walked right into a trap.
Hey, check it out! I can take my nose so fast you can't even see it!
I wonder if they know who they're dealing with.
Jeez. So that was the test. So thank you for joining me in this quick test on Ben 10, Protector of Earth. So I haven't played this game in a long time. I've completed it years ago actually, but I've not played it in a long time. So thank you so much for joining me in this test, guys. If you... Damn, already recording. If you guys have a game that you want to see me test, let me know in the comments below. I'm also on Library as well as BitTube and BitChute. Make sure you follow me there, and if you want to support the channel, make sure you support me on Subscribestar. And as always, guys, this has been your boy, Brother Shield. Take care and peace. BitTube.tv